name is Wesley, and I'll tell you about prairie dogs. First, you will learn about why prairie dogs are endangered, then about the other side of their endangerment, lastly, what we can do to help. Prairie dogs are endangered because they are losing habitat. That is because people are bulldozing the land and making it smaller. They are also getting poisoned by humans who are purposely trying to do so. Lastly, people are shooting them for enjoyment. Prairie dogs' habitat is getting bulldozed because people are using the land to build buildings. Also known as pests, humans do not tolerate prairie dogs and have been poisoning them. People are shooting them for enjoyment because it is fun and gets them meat and hide. What I think we can do to help is to stop shooting them for enjoyment. I also think their habitat should be made into a national park to keep the land safe. Something that is already happening is that people are adopting prairie dogs to keep them safe. And so, in conclusion, the main reason prairie dogs are endangered is because humans don't like them. Humans are intolerant of prairie dogs because they are considered pests. One thing we can do to stop shooting them is to stop shooting them for fun. Thank you for listening. Fun facts about prairie dogs. Did you know that the prairie dog's vocabulary is more advanced than any other animal language that's been decoded? Prairie dogs are very tough. Prairie dogs are the cousins of the squirrels in your backyard. Now to my friend Phoenix.
Hello, my name is Phoenix, and I will be presenting the prairie dog. Did you know that 39% of prairie dog pups are killed by their aunts? And adding on to their vicious nature, approximately 6 to 8% of snakes can be eliminated. Fungimitation of prairie dog kills brown snakes. Their entire mating season is only 1 hour. Can you believe it? Prairie dogs are endangered by human intolerance, disease, climate change, and habitat loss. The human intolerance poisoning prairie dogs on purpose and construction. The diseases / bacterium that causes the plague, Yersinia pestis, often infects small rodents like rats, mice, and prairie dogs. I think if we would stop building in their habitat, they would live peacefully and grow in numbers. In conclusion, I think humans should stop killing prairie dogs for sport / fun. Thank you for listening.
So now we are going to tell you about the 3D model we made. It shows its hide, bones, and muscles and organs. So I feel like the pipe cleaners in this building were very helpful because they were able to bend, and they came in a lot of handy for the bones and the organs.
The thing we struggled on was mostly the skull because it's kind of still in that round shape. And right here, we kind of like cut it off and make it look more flat right here. And then our jaw right here looks like it has a beard. So, sadly, that is it.
Well, we tried our hardest, and we're pretty satisfied with the way it came out. This is Wesley and Phoenix, and we have done our prairie dog documentary / model.